15 Shattuck, fire escape number 2. You see some surface rust on it. You can see that the connections look good. They look sealed. You can see the joints look sealed. New bolts were put in it and all the hardware that was changed. Has a little bit of surface rust on it, but not very much considering how long ago this was repaired. See all the new bolts put up there. They laying there. Clips holding support, they haven't been clipped up. There is some surface rust on it developing, but that's minor. You can see all the bolts that were changed. And the railings, you can see the rails and everything. You can see all the caulking that was put in when we did this years ago. Some surface rust on it. But it looks good other than that. See all the clips here. See some surface rust in it. Basically, you can see all the new hardware we put in it when it was rebuilt. You can see all the caulking on it. There is some surface rust in a few spots, which is minor. You can see the new dyno bolts and the supports we're putting in to tie the valve together.